Let's get back. Try to beat this game. Six tonight. Yeah, didn't go so well last time. Just kill me. Thank you. Okay, I think I'm good to not check on Foxy anymore. Please, please turn 6 a.m. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Yes! Oh my god, let's freaking go. Oh my god, I finally did it. Oh my god, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Oh yeah, we got 2 stars. Let me make sure I'm still recording. Okay, thank god. Okay, still recording. Okay, here we got custom night. What was the bite of 87? Was it 1987? Was it 1987 or? I think it was 1987, the bite of 87, yeah. I don't know what that. So if you make it to 1 a.m., you have more than 80% power. That's probably good then. That's a good area to be around. This fake laugh. Maybe 60% is good for 3 a.m. Let's see. Well, 50. Is 50 good for 3 a.m.? Yeah, 50 is good for 3 a.m. I heard you. Chica's still in the kitchen, so I don't have to turn that light to check if she's there anymore, which is good. I am very lucky that Freddy didn't come in my room, because Chica is right there. She was in that corner. Five aim at 15%. This is not good. Can you leave, Bonnie? Jesus. Can I ask time I don't check on Foxy? Because I can. Can't waste any more power. If I win again, I probably be surprised, honestly. Okay. I'm not that surprised, because I did 1987, so they're pretty, like, they're not all, like, on the highest one, so. I still did 7 knights, so. Technically, I did 7 knights, so. Well then. Oh, it goes up to 20. 20, ah, that's nice. Well, that ends it there, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.